We are here with senior Myka Cromwell from the women's basketball team. Myka, can you tell us how practice has been going so far?
We've really been getting after it in practice, going hard. It's been very efficient. And at this time last year, compared to this year, we're way ahead, if I do say so myself. We're just going to keep getting after it, keep getting ready for the season, and like using our advantage that we're able to practice right now versus a lot of what's going on.
And then can you talk about what your expectations are for both yourself and the team as you head into the season?
Well, senior year, best year is pretty much what I have to sum it up for myself. And as far as the team, we just got to have a better season and become more of a threat in the conference and really show them what Oakland women's basketball is about.
And now as a senior, how are you helping to provide leadership to your underclassmen teammates?
I keep my teammates encouraged mentally and on and off the court, keeping communication and just working hard, pushing each other, and being an example too, so that like my word is respected.